We're here for the unveiling of the Shaw 54th Regiment Memorial. It's been under conservation for the last almost 2 years now, I guess. And it's exciting that it's back in place. It's a $3 million effort by so many different people, but the primary partners are our good friends at the City of Boston, the Friends of the Public Garden, the Museum of African American History, and certainly the Shaw 54th Regiment.
Half of the money for the $3 million project came because of the National Park Service and the federal government. The rest of the money came from the city and the Friends. I just want to say what an incredible partnership it was and how important it was to have all these people at the table. So thank you very much for being here.